Suburban, point guard Keaton Simmons deep. You had the game, throw ahead bucket there towards the end. You were part of that, you know, feverish comeback in the final couple minutes.
Yeah.
Talk about that comeback, about that.
You know, the comeback was tough. In the first half, I was kind of sluggish, wasn't doing anything. And so second half, coach told us to turn it up. And second half, I just had to try and turn up the game and try and play hard. And when I was playing hard, get the steals, you know, I got more confident in myself. And as we were playing down, got more confident. And then so the game came to me, I didn't force. And I came out with a pretty good game.
First half, you were 0-4 from the field.
Yeah.
Finished the game 5-10 from the field. 14 points, 4 rebounds, 3 steals, 2 assists. Kind of a real well-rounded game. You know, talk about your performance there in the second half. How that kind of sparked you guys.
Yeah, the second half, the players was clapping. Everybody was telling us to turn it up, play hard. So, you know, we got steals, fast breaks. And, you know, when you let the game come to you and didn't force, that's kind of what it looked like.
Congratulations on a great win.
Thank you.